other way to fold the bivvy. You need to get the two bottom ends flush against each other. Bring the two bottom corners in together. Once you've done that, with the hold of all four corners, just push the tent in and it'll start coming in on itself at the bottom. Bring it right round, bring it in with your knee. There you go. I'll show you it again now from a different angle. So again, pick up the tent, bring the two, all four corners together, like that. Once you've got hold of them, bring the bottom corners in together, the tent will come in on itself at the bottom, just get it with your knee, bring it in, and that's how it folds away.
Hi, here I've got the Quick Bivvy 2000, I'm going to do a quick demonstration of putting it up and taking it back down. Two bottom corners, slide up, that's all you do. I'll show you again. Sandwich it together. Bottom corners, holding it. And there you have it. Straight back into the bag. There you go, the Quick Bivvy 2000.